be almost professional now, didn't it? What do you reckon, big guy?
I liked it, by the way.
Big decker.
Ah, I thought it was up there.
Big kitchen.
See tonight? See tonight? I thought you were up there, Bigby. Big thought you were. Definitely. See tonight, in fact, that goes as far as to say, tonight I thought you were amazing.
That's just a bit of shake hands, Scott.
No. No, Gary. No, that's amazing.
No! Oh, I'm glad you brought that up. Right. Actually, Scott's brought up a very good subject for us here. Now, it's an amazing thing, amazing. Right. But actually, it's an amazing thing, amazing. They're actually going to let women in now, eh? We're actually getting into the 20th century after all this time, I mean. But why, what would they call you? A masonette? You know what I mean? It's all a bit crazy. No, but the thing I love about it is it's a secret. Right? Everybody knows it's a secret, so it's not a very good secret. No. I love when you see them. My dad was in the Masons, my brother's in the Masons as well. And I love when you see them meeting somebody the first time, the handshake, you know. Hello.
Oh, you must be a Mason!
Well, wearing a t-shirt, you know what I mean? My dad, he loves all that. As I say, he loved all that stuff. He used to collect all the Masonic stuff, you know, the wee sort of artifacts, you know, like the Masonic rings and stuff. Masonic watch with no hands, that kind of thing, you know. So, got a time on your pen, huh?